have an honors recital, and this is the culmination of a year of work, very hard work by our students and our teachers and our families here at Community Music School. To be accepted onto this recital, the students have to be nominated by their teachers to perform and then pass an audition for three professional musicians who live in town. So it's really quite an honor for the students who are accepted onto this event. So I just want to say thank you to everybody for all your hard work, for getting us to this auspicious occasion today. So give yourself a hand of round of applause. Of housekeeping, a few things. If you're like me and you don't go anywhere without your iPhone, your BlackBerry, or your tricorder, please turn it off at this point, or turn it to silent. We just want to make sure we don't have any beeping or any calls during the performance. I just also wanted to remind you that no flash photography is acceptable during the performance, because that can be very distracting to the performer. So video cameras and everything are fine, just please no flashes. I have a couple of just special presentations that I would like to make at this point. Ivan, can you come up just for a moment, please? As I'm sure many of you know, Mr. Ivan Tsang has been our accompanist for over 5 years. I'm not sure exactly how long it's been, but it's been more than 5 years. And Ivan is leaving us and moving to Asheville next week, and we would not be able to do what we have done so many years without him as our wonderful accompanist. So I just like that. We'll give him a little gift. And so thankful to have you here, and it's so sad to see you go, but I'm so thrilled that you're going to be